Now, can I go back up?
You need to find the fire spirits to break this wall.
Okay. She's just gonna sit and look at everything. Oh, that's funny. Dweller Mask. This is some spooky yarn. You've got enough to stitch it. Confirm.
Gotcha.
This is one speaking of. Apparently, like to see the world through a dweller's eyes. Well, heck yeah. Okay. No, I can't go that way.
Sure has its eye on.
Find Subcon Village. Nice. All right. Crap biscuits. Oh, man. I still don't quite understand this, but I'm sure it'll make sense after a while.
Money to be made in grave digging.
Just the just fact she's grave digging. thing. She didn't say booyah. That's amazing. Alright, watch out for the shadows. Alright, I got all the lives back, yeah. No, that's not fair, I was jumping up. Alright, well, y'all get this life.
Why, hello there! You didn't forget about me, did ya? Don't tell me you forgot about me. What's up? You working on any contractual obligations lately? You better be. Remember our little deal? Check it out! Those incredibly annoying fire spirits are sitting right there, in the middle of my village. Their little dance is creating these incredibly annoying barriers that stop me from getting the parts of my forest. It's almost like they're trying to put an end to me. How adorable. Dispose of them! I don't care how you do it, as long as they suffer for entering my domain. Anyways, back to work, trooper. This isn't a vacation, and I'm getting impatient.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Well, what is this thing? And the graphics in this game are fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna put that right there. I still don't understand. Dadgummit. Get it! Ow, he was right there, man! Oh, come on, dude! Are you kidding? What do I have to do to get this? Maybe it's not those, it's the other ones. Yeah, it's not capturing them. I don't know why, because you would think. See, does another one show up? Yeah, okay. There it is. So, okay. Alright. So there is somebody here. I just gotta get on the other side. Oh, I got it. I didn't think he got it. Can't blow nothing up. I don't see any other relics, so let's get, what's the press back? Press back to take pictures of your journey. Automatic. Okay, we're gonna leave that on because I've never used it. And I just feel like doing it, so.
Don't feel giving bodies to any upset spirits, kid! These dwellers are so hard to talk to. Maybe you could break the ice with them for us. Don't feel giving bodies to any upset spirits, kid! Break the ice with them, Brett.
Still don't understand it. Oh, seriously? For reals? Well, apparently. Let's see what this guy's
Welcome,
selling.
Welcome, young one. Please make a per-
Yeah, I already have that. Right? Try that.
Bye.
Seriously? Yeah, that was the one I put there, so... I take all these, stick them over here.
Maybe you could break the ice with them, Fred.
Excuse me.
We want to burn bright and then burn out, become a cloud of smoke. Our bonfire needs more fuel, only the finest.
Well, dadgummit.
Come with me. I'll borrow you real quick.
Murdered the spirits. Okay.
Well done! Please tell me they suffered. You murdered them, right? I bet you strangled them. Good girl. Don't think I'm done with you yet. There's more of these pets around my forest, and I need you to take care of every single one. Next on your to-do list, clean up the subcon well. That's right, you're a plumber now. Congratulations on your promotion. I also have some other work that I cannot do myself. And hey, as long as I need you, you get to stay alive. But enough talk. You look like you can handle multiple things on your plate at once. Let's get you an additional contract. Pick one. It's only one. Isn't it thrilling to sign your life away?
Get me something from the manor. Enter the manor, find out what's in the attic. Deliver packages to 10 of my minions. I want to see what's in the manor.
Obligated to.
find the fire spirits to break this wall.
Does it send me back to my ship? If it does, I'm going to take a break. It did. All right, guys. I'm going to take a break because I've been doing this for almost 2 hours, and the problem was how many times in a row I had to do that stupid... That stupid thing. Right, let's go to the desktop. All right, guys. I got some other stuff I got to do anyway, so I'm going to take a break. All right. Thanks for watching. We'll drop frames 99. All right, guys. We will see you next time. See you.